Foundation, they're going to have to untie it. It's just a ball ache for them. So if you just drop it down near the start lane, there's big kind of pens where you can throw it in, or close to the start site. Just drop it down. Do not tie it on to any fence or any railing. Just to be a little bit helpful.
So after after 45 minutes queuing to the toilet, we're 10 minutes on the start. I don't know whether we're going to make it or not. But everyone's going over the fence, so... Well, they closed our pen, and we've climbed over the railings. It's just crazy. We're so far behind, we're so late. So another time bridge. Oh. Louise. My knee's been playing me up. We're only about a mile away. Lucky to make it, to be honest. Cheers, guys. Thank you. Crowds have been amazing. How you feeling?
Ooh. I can see the seat.
My right knee's like a pudding. It's been
a little bit swollen.
Well, I will be under.
No mind,
I don't care. I'll sort it when I go home. Here we go, here's the coast. Quite emotional. So I think this is South Shield. Wonderful people up here.
The support's been amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. At least we're not going to finish last. It's going to be slow, but to be honest, I don't care. Come on, we're downhill now.
Oh, this is a bit of a change, isn't it? Might get my personal best on this hill.
I doubt it. Just to finish, it'll be an achievement. It's not called the Great North Run for nothing. What goes up must come down, it's the hills were just incredible.
It seems to be more up than down.
More up than down.